Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's Johnny8242 here. I got a little mail today. Actually, two of them. I already opened them because I'm cool like that, I guess. First, I'll hit you up with something. I basically got this for free because the seller, he's like an awesome guy. I think I've actually bought from him before. He was really prompt, but I noticed I hadn't got this. I ordered about a month ago. I bought off of eBay for about a month ago. And as I said, man, I'm going to send a message and make sure you know, he realizes I sent it. And I looked at my PayPal account a few days ago, and it said, like, $5.79, like, from some guy I'd never heard of. And I was like, okay. And then he sent me a message on the eBay, and he told me that he had lost my order, and he's very sorry. He refunded me the whole thing and sent it out still. So you can't argue with that. Pretty much, as all the victory rookies, I've actually got a lot of these since I actually ordered this. Brett Sterling, one of my favorite players. That's my double. Carol Cutterbuck, have that one. Daniel Winnick, have that one. Chris Russell, Mason Ring. Those are the only two I think I need out of this, but still, you know, pretty much free. Mike London, Andre Pavlik, one of my favorite rookies from this year. So pretty much, you know, I got about 30, I think I got like 34 out of 50, so I'm almost done. I need Sam Gagne, Carey Price, and some others. I have Patrick Kane, but I need a few more. So if you have any, hit me up and we'll try to make a trade. Hold on, what did I just say? Try to make a trade. I don't know why. It's not like I said try to nuke a trade. I don't know what that means. But this is a big hit. This is a big thing. I paid about like $10 or $11 for this. It's a Dan Hamier's future watch at a 900 hard sign. I know Ryan's into that hard sign. Yep. Awesome card. One of the first 10 inches. I was gonna start real quick and looking at a better look. This little pin bag. Not too shabby. That's pretty hard one for me to get just because it usually, like, I've seen them go up like $16, and that's a lot to pay for one card, but I got this for about, I think like $10.55 shipped, so I think I'm going with that. But that's about it, guys. I want you to have a safe day, and thanks for watching. Peace.